This morning, Louisiana Congressman Steve Scalise is fighting to recover.
America is praying for you, and America is praying for all of the victims of this terrible shooting.
President Trump visited Scalise in the hospital Wednesday night and tweeted, "Scalise is in very tough shape, but he is a real fighter. Pray for Steve." A hospital statement said Scalise sustained a single rifle shot to the left hip. The bullet traveled across his pelvis, fracturing bones, injuring internal organs, and causing severe bleeding.
My family and I will be forever grateful.
On Capitol Hill, emotions still raw after 66-year-old gunman James Hodgkinson took aim at one of their own during a congressional baseball practice.
An attack on one of us is an attack on all of us.
Lawmakers on both sides of the aisle united, vowing tonight's game will go on.
We're united, not as Republicans and Democrats, but as United States representatives.
You know, for me, I got to be honest. The things I think about the most when I think about June 14th, it's the heroes. You know, I don't think about the guy that started this all, because none of us would be here if it wasn't for the heroes and the miracles. I mean, you all know what miracles happen, but if it wasn't for the United States Capitol Police, a lot of us wouldn't be here.
You're here.
And I just want to say, I'm so proud of Crystal and David, because, you know, the whole detail that I get to know as a family. Their family, look at them over there. But they also, they have a job to do. And it's a job that allows us to just do what we do without thinking about protection, because they're the ones thinking about it. And if they weren't out there that day and risking their lives, I mean, y'all can be proud to know that the best of law enforcement was on display that day. You make not only United States Capitol Police proud, but every man and woman who puts on a badge and goes and risks their life to protect communities can be proud to know that that day, the Capitol Police were the epitome of what's great about law enforcement, because they went out and risked their lives and faced a shooter that had a lot more ammunition, a lot more firepower, but they didn't have the resolve and the skill and the well-trained determination of these people who looked it down and said, "We're not going to back down. We're going to actually go out." And we wouldn't be here if not for y'all, especially Crystal and Dave. But I love what's so great about our police and United States Capitol Police. Y'all made law enforcement proud all around the country that day. And thank you. Thanks for your service. Thanks for your sacrifice. And glad you're back. Both of them are back wearing this uniform.